Write some more. I think I'll hit that now. Hi, Mom! Can you stay at the window while I take your photograph?
Sure, Stuart. I can do that for you.
I'll need to get some flashes for my camera. Mr. Stout!
With the street being closed for repairs, this was the perfect place to set up a new golf course. Now then, Stewie, if you can beat my golf score on this course, then I'll get another of my trophies for your photos. But if you want, you can just practice this hole. You want to play some golf, Stewie?
Let's play this course.
Okay, Stewie, let's play the course. Four on this hole.
Oh.
That's great, Stewie! Two shots under my score! This hole. It took me four shots to finish! That's great, Stewie! Two shots under my score!
Thank you.
Nice and steady, Stewie. Stewie, that's one less than me.
Giving up.
Nice and steady, Stewie. It took me 4 shots to finish. Less than me. This is all I took on this hole. Less than me. Me on this hole, Stewie. Thank you. Nice and steady, Stewie. Down there, Stewie. Now, here's the trophy I won at the Richmond Invitational Game. Pretty neat, huh?
It certainly is. Just hold that pose, Mr. Stout. I'll need to get some flashes for my camera.
Hey, don't cheese me! You coming?
Sure, I'll be right there. Woohoo!
Wow, I'm impressed! You've gone up in my estimation. Just a bit. Quick! Let's find the next photo to take. I need my...
Hello, Mr. Kirby. How come your newsstand isn't open today?
I dropped my keys down the drain and they're just out of reach. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
I might be able to help if I can just figure out some way into the drains.
Oh, Stuart, it would be so great if you can get them back for me.
Okay, I'll see what I can do. In there without my flashlight. Dark in there to see without my flashlight. More to the right? I think I'll hit that now. Woohoo! It's too dark in there to see without my flashlight. I've got the keys!
Ah, thanks, Stuart. With my store open, people can read the news again.
And I can take your photograph. Smile, Mr. Kirby!
I can now, thanks to you.
I did it!
What? Quick, let's... That's one of your stunt photos. You'll need to go to this ramp in your police car. Drive as fast as you can to make the stunt. If you do it right, George will take the photo for you.
Go fast enough for that stunt. Go fast enough for that stunt.
game up! We didn't do it!
Yeah, we did.
Shut up, fool!
Who you calling a fool?
Ma was right. I should have got Cousin Luke to help instead.
Yeah, I am Luke.
Snowbell!
Well, you got right. Let's see which photo you should take. This is a picture of you and Tom. I think that him and his friends are racing their remote-controlled cars around the street. So, to get this photo, you're gonna have to beat him and the other kids in their race.
Hi, Tom. Are you busy, or can I take a photo of you?
Well, I'm a bit busy playing in this taxi race, Stuart. It's really tough because we're not allowed to drive on the road. Tell you what, if you can win the race, then I'll let you take my photo. Do you want to join us?
Sure, Tom. Let's race.
Go!
Was that masked man?
Now I know how it feels to be a cabbie in New York.
That was great, Stuart. You're a true champion.
So, can I take your photo now, Tom?
Oh, yeah, sure, Stuart. Just give me a shout when you're ready.
over here!
I think I'm on target. Snack! Safe for me to go any further.
Thank you.
smile, Officer Mahoney!
Sure thing, Stuart.
I did it! Ouch!
Another photo! You took your time, didn't you? Eeny, meeny, miny, moo. Which photo?